योग दिवस पर विश्व भर के योग प्रेमियों को अनेक अनेक
On the end of the day, when you have finished your fasting, then you have joined this celebration of International Day of Yoga. Friends, the message of Ramadan is not about the physical process of fasting, but it has a much deeper, much more profound meaning. It is about humility, it is about concentrating your thoughts and mind to the Almighty. It is about compassion. It is about understanding the hunger, understanding the suffering of others, and relating to one another with the sense of oneness, with the sense of human equality, and kindness and compassion and charity. In some ways, the concept of yoga also convey the same message.
As only yoga, asana, people thinking asana only, then asana is yoga. But not only asana is yoga, asana is the part of yoga. And yoga has the eight limbs, which is yamas, which is related to your behavior. What kind of behavior you want to others, same behavior you should give them. That behavior speaks to your purifying your mind, your thoughts and well-being, these all things coming in yamas and niyamas. And then after yamas and niyamas, asana comes. It looks simple, but it is balancing pose. It shows your balance, your body and mind. And how many seconds you hold this position, this is important. But always, you should remember, don't go beyond your capacity. Check your body capacity. If your body not allowed to do, hold your position, then you can come back. And slowly bring your hands down, bring your heels down, and then come back. This is a stretching practice. You can stretch nicely if you feel stiffness in your body. Then you can do this posture, called the name is Tadasana. And then you can stretch and you feel comfortable in your neck. Now again, legs together. Raise your right hand up to shoulder level. And then change your arm position. Stretch your arm on your ear and stretch your arm. When you stretch your arm, then you feel stretching more and then turn your body. Don't bring your body backward or forward.
Try to look at your palm. Open your chest. breathing normal, inhale, exhale nicely, and you feel more comfort, maintain your position. Always check your body capacity. If you cannot hold your position longer, then don't hold, and then slowly come back. Now, right side. Touch your right sole with your right hand and look at your palm. Open your chest. Breathing normal. Inhale, exhale nicely. And then slowly come back. Now you feel stretching on your waist. See this, if you concentrate on yourself, then you understand what kind of benefits you can get with this position. Now put your both hands on your shoulder. Join your elbows. And then raise your elbows up. Move nicely 3 times clockwise and 3 times anti-clockwise. And then anti-clockwise. This is very good practice. Those are doing sitting posture. Those are working in all the time sitting position, and those are working on computer. It's very good for them. Now, release your hands. Neck movement. Turn your neck left side. Lose your neck. Don't give pressure. Just simply lose your neck, and then right side. And back. Don't give pressure, back side and close your jaw, don't open your mouth, close your jaw and feel stretching on your throat. And then front, press your chin on your jugular notch. Breathing normal. Normally inhale and exhale. And then front. Wrist rotation. Move your wrist 3 times clockwise and 3 times anti-clockwise. Hands should be still. Stretch your hands backward. Forward. And then release. Now coming in sitting position. Stretch your leg forward. Hold on, left leg. Drag your left ankle or right knee joint together and left hand behind your spine, near your spine. Lift your right hand and cross your leg. Touch your ankle. And twist your body. Left side. Breathing normal. And slowly